Dear ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. My name is Anna Nekrasova and I'm going to provide the antiviral tour for you. So our next stop is across the Neva River, opposite to the Winter Palace that you saw previous time. Please pay attention. We can see the Winter Palace and several more buildings of the Hermitage complex where Catherine the Great and then all other Russian czars kept their treasures, art treasures. And today this is their state museum called the Hermitage Museum, one of the most famous art museums in the world. Please pay attention to the wonderful building with the gilded spire behind me. This is the birthplace of our city. St. Petersburg was founded by Peter the Great in 1703. We know the exact date of the foundation, 27th of May, 1703. The fortress was constructed to protect this territory from Swedes. The Holy Trinity Bridge, you may see on distance, a wonderful example of Art Nouveau style, and St. Peter and Paul Cathedral. Can you feel the space? This is the wonderful spot. You can see the width of the Neva River. This place is the widest here. Neva River has the width of almost 1 kilometer here and divides Neva River into two arms, the big Neva and the small Neva. The spit of Basil Island became the port of St. Petersburg in the 20s of the 19th century. Two red columns used to be the lighthouses at that time. They're beautifully decorated with cut bows of ships, the rostrums. And in between you can see the building which is under the restoration. This is the former stock exchange. The former lighthouses are decorated with bows of ships. You can see the allegorical image of one of the most important Russian rivers, Volkhov. And that was the way to glorify Russian victories in different naval battles. Far on distance, you can see St. Isaac Cathedral, one of the most important and visible dominantes of our city. I hope you enjoyed our tour.